Hey, greetings my YouTube family, Twitch family, and Killer Bees. Welcome back to another edition of a MetalHead Reacts to Rap and Hip Hop with your boy, Brodo T. Baggins. Alright, gonna do Godzilla by Eminem and Juice WRLD today. I do not have any idea who Juice WRLD is, other than the fact that he, you know, his name sounds like something from Starburst. You know, otherwise I don't know who Juice WRLD is. But I definitely know who Eminem is, and I definitely know how good Eminem is. So I'm looking forward to this one. You guys have highly recommended this and said this one is, you know, right on par, like Eminem top speed. So I'm going to get into it today. We're going to see what M's up to and see how Juice WRLD does as well. Kind of see their flow, look at their style, look at the beat and listen to how the beat sounds, their sentence structure, their lyricism, the story they tell. These are all things that I really enjoy about hip hop. So I'm looking forward to seeing how these guys will tell this story and how fast they can do it. And I have another surprise for you coming up here later on. So just keep it right here. You know, Frodo takes care of you. But anyway, tell you what, no long-winded speeches, no Frodo talking your ear off like I normally do. Let's just jump into the video. Pop it up on screen. Not a video, song, and here we go.
You're a monster.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Godzilla.
I like that beat already. You can hear that thumping bass on it. Doom, 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 doom. I love that. And he's starting off, his cadence is a little bit slower here. Starting off a little bit slower. So I'm wondering if it's gonna like just ramp. Let's find out.
You're a monster.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Godzilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bibbabita.
Rainini, which is probably the same reason. Great manager.
JD's in his bitch, I'm posse to consider it to cross me up. Cross the mistake if they sleep in on me. Hope that I get insomnia. ADHD hydroxycut. Pass the capacity. In the game with an AK melee finish set.
There
you go. Better vacate retreat like a vacate mayday. This beat is cray cray ray jay 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 jay. Laughing all the way to the bank. I spray flames. I cannot tame or placate the monster.
Okay, so that was a good opening verse. He definitely started, you know, lower and then ramped up, but he didn't ramp up as fast as I thought he was going to. Like I kind of thought it'd be faster than that. But again, we still got more of the song to go. Let's see what Juice WRLD has to come up with here.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like Ice World trucker, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters. Godzilla, I spit a monster. Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet. Fire, Godzilla, fire, monster. Blood on the dance floor, Louis V carpet.
I'm just a bronze.
Okay, now, it sounded like there was some auto-tune in there. At least to me, it sounded like there was a little bit of auto-tune in there. Who would you guys compare Juice WRLD to? Like, I don't know. I don't know enough about hip-hop yet to say specifically off just that verse who he kind of sounds like. But it sounded like this is more of a mainstream. You know what I mean? Like, it doesn't sound like the Wu Beats or, you know, Nas or anybody like that. It sounds more mainstream. Is that because this is older? Or is it, I mean, not older, but I mean newer? Or is it just the way that Juice WRLD usually does his stuff? Let's keep going.
Cricket Onyx told him, make the balls, had him just appalled. Did so many things that pissed him off. It's impossible to list them off. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball. Trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dull voices whisper. My fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn.
Here he goes, here he goes.
The song to go ballistic on. You just pulled a pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, the mythological. Quick to tell a bitch go off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a monster.
Okay.
You get in my way, I'm gonna feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster.
Not as fast as Rap God yet.
Like Ice World trucker. I look like a villain out of those blockbusters. Godzilla, fire, spit a monster. Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet. Fire, Godzilla, fire, monster. Blood on the dance floor.
Alright, this is long, so he's gotta go spin here. All right, so I'm looking here. I'm just looking ahead a little bit here, and as you see how long this verse is, he's probably gonna start spitting here. Let's get this.
If you ever gave a damn, raise your hand, cause I'm about to set
like
trip. Vacation plans, one point like my index is. So all you will ever get is some of the fucking finger, prostate exam. Damn, how can I have all these fans to perspire like a liar's pants?
There we go.
And I got no plans to retire, and I'm still the man you admire.
like how he's rhyming those words.
I only get more handsome and flyer. I got him passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers. What goes around comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like
here he goes.
I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Bitch, I'm a player. I'm two motherfuckers stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Mary of Shabaria. Face on my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, right. So they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary. Call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary a motherfucking dictionary.
Wow.
I'm swearing up and down, they can spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Drink a happy pack key, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad beats. Evil that means take a back seat. Take a back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You barely got a half eight keto.
Okay, whoa. I was not expecting that just drop right there. Like, I thought this was going to keep going, and all of a sudden it's like, don't. Do-do-do-do. That was good. I like that. That threw me for a loop.
Bad beats, evil that means take a backseat. Take a back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You barely got a half eight keto.
Yeah, there he is.
Filling with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm in a mean. I don't want to hurt him, but I did.
Yeah.
I'm gonna rage, I'm murdering to get a body. Will evade him, finna kill him. And double the fucking body's in a link. Obliterating everything is generator. Renegade him. And I make anybody who want it with a pin frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm gonna kill him, kill him, kill him. Be the vanilla gorilla.
Okay, okay,
kill him,
yeah, yeah.
Enemy. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon who enemy me. I'll be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me is the epitome of a spit of one.
I can't. I my eyes can't keep up. Like, I can't. Okay, so that was just like, you know that part when you're on the roller coaster and it's going up, and then all of a sudden you go over that hill and like that. That's exactly the metaphor I can use for how that just did that to me.
Column, we wouldn't see eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Drink a happy packy, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad beats. Evil that means take a back seat. Take a back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You barely got a half eight cheeto.
Go.
Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm in a minute. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering to get a body. Will evade him. Finna kill him. And double the fucking body's in a link. Obliterating everything is generator. Renegade him. And I make anybody who want it with a pin frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tell a killer. Be killed. I'm a killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon who enemy. I'll be a receiving enemy. What's the stupidity enemy? Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck. You finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You want to battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for. I'm not afraid to pull them, man, and stop.
Wow, okay. That was freaking epic right there at the end. Like, at first, because, you know, the first whole half of the song, even a little bit more than half, I was kind of like, well, he's not really going that fast. He's going fast, but he's not going that fast. And again, Juice WRLD, I'm not very sure about his, you know, his cadence and his and what his deal was. But, man, at the last verse, I mean... Oh, and to use the kind of words he was using, his vocal control was so good, and his breath control was good. I mean, just to, you know, like, man, that's impressive. That's really fucking impressive to be able to do something like that. I know I could never do anything like that. Man, yeah. Yeah, Eminem, oof, good shit. Like, pretty much the majority of the stuff I've heard from Eminem so far has been good shit. You know, I definitely was wrong about him. I feel like I was very wrong about him, you know, just thinking, well, I guess some people's opinions would be the same as mine as what I had, but I don't have them anymore, you know, after listening to a few amount of his songs. I know there's a lot more to get into, and I could, you know, my opinion might shift back a little bit here, but as it stands right now, I think I did misjudge Eminem. To be honest with you, guys, I'm not a big, like, auto-tune person. I really don't like pop music. Pop music to me is very just generic and weak. And this is just me talking. And I'm giving rap and hip-hop a chance. I'm giving country music a chance, you know. I don't know if I could do the same for pop music, because pop music to me is just not good. Pop music is literally 60% of the song is the chorus. The beat hardly ever changes. And it's like auto-tune and stuff. I don't know. That's just me. Maybe I'm... you know, in the wrong here, but maybe you guys can throw your opinions in here as well and tell me what you guys think of pop music today. Now, pop music back in the day, you know, when I was a teenager, Michael Jackson, Madonna, you know, things like that, still had its, you know, its iffies here and there. Not so much Michael Jackson, he's kind of like in his own world, but, you know, it was similar, Whitney Houston type stuff. But let me know what you guys think. But anyway, Keep here. I got another surprise coming for you. I know you guys will like it. At least I hope you like it. But remember, like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube. And hit your notifications. Till then, catch you next time.